Okay, let's try something different.
What's up, guys? Zach here with The Greatest Difference. And today we're playing a Destiny strike again called Shield Brothers. We're going to be playing on normal. Light is 320. Now, this strike is on the Taken King DLC. And playing with me today is Guido Monster 90. And
hello.
Hello. And we're all get right into it. So here we go, guys. Did you play that beta for the Destiny 2, Guido?
No.
No? I gave it a try on my brother's account. It wasn't bad. Kind of excited for it. They switched some stuff up and up. Like, they gave you like 3 abilities and stuff. It's pretty cool.
Does it actually give us an extra person?
Oh, now we're playing the loading, waiting game. That's the best part about this. Well, it's a strike, so they do that waiting thing anyways. Where they had to, eventually it will drop us both in, or it'll find a player for us. Yeah, I have a lot of games coming out I'm getting excited for, like Assassin's Creed, The Shadow of War, you got Wolfenstein, Destiny 2. There's a lot of good ones coming out this year. And then in February of next year, you got the Far Cry 5. That looks really good. Are you going to get it? Because it's co-op for the whole thing this time.
Yeah, probably. I don't know. I'm planning it out. Remember that Centurion that far ahead. Took right after you landed on the Dreadnought, then the Centurion and the Taken Ogre tried to stop you from killing the king?
Didn't work. So the Centurion's Bond brothers are pretty angry they lost their commander. They're leading a team to blow the Dreadnought's core. Core goes, most of the system goes with it. You're gonna make sure that doesn't happen.
We're gonna make sure that doesn't happen. Oh, it's just dropping us in. I wonder if it can give us a third. Nope, just me and you. We got this. Let's go. Yeah, some of the videos looked really cool too. I was watching videos for Destiny 2 play, like the beta and stuff. And they're really access. It looks like it should be really fun.
Why do they crash their ship into the Dreadnought? Those are extreme tactics for the Cabal.
I didn't know about it until like the last day.
All the beta?
Yeah.
To crash the ship, use it as a beachhead, and take out the king. Now that's loyalty.
Yeah.
Word. I'm Guido. What are you doing back there, little guy?
There was a guy trying to kill me.
Let's go. Break it down. I need to find myself a legendary sparrow. Getting a little sandy. Remember that one mission we played with Danny and they gave both of you guys like legendary stuff and I got nothing?
Yeah, I don't know why it's taking you so long to get one.
I have tracking on the Bond brothers. They're the ones leading the assault on the power core. Marking the coordinates now.
Respawn research. Let's get it. Oh, I... There's nothing up here, but I'm an idiot. I was scared, I saw the red thing approaching me. No.
Thank you.
super already.
Mine seems to recharge pretty fast.
Mine doesn't, but I mean, that's something, something. I just actually got it, never mind, I'll shut up. Uh-oh.
So I'll get it again here. Oh shit.
Yeah, that was my bad.
I didn't even see that thing.
You know that I went right underneath that like an idiot. Should have saved it for right here, because I think we gotta fight a tank, if I remember correctly.
I'm on fire.
Yeah, there's traps over there, that's where they get to.
A tank? Why would you bring a tank to space?
Oh, it is a tank.
But, oh. I use mine at the wrong time as well. Oh! Don't get hit by it, it's one hit kill. Have three people by you.
I got 5 seconds. Oh, you risky.
Gotcha. Never leave a man behind. Unless he's Danny, I'll leave him behind.
Fair choice.
More people flying, wait up.
Just punched it. Oh, I got blown up again. I was stuck in that corner.
Oh, Guido, how many seconds you got?
15.
You're gonna be on all sides, are ya?
Five seconds.
They thought they had me, but not today.
Should try the bridge.
I need ammo, heavy ammo.
Those Cabal soldiers have no fear. You know, when they go to war, they're kicked out of the Empire. Yep, victory is the only way they get to go home. But a lot of people know that.
Learn something new every day. Some little orb things that follow you around.
Yeah, you can shoot them.
Weapon parts, I need that. Much cool. What game looking forward to this much this year, Guido? Destiny 2, or is it a different one?
I'm not really sure.
Looking forward to State of Decay.
Yeah, whenever that eventually comes out, and then they push back Red Dead Redemption 2, I heard.
Yeah, I believe it.
Rockstar usually delivers, though, so I'm not too worried about it. How did you do that? Oh, never mind. I don't know why I asked it. Nope. Damn. What is the other colossal? Oh, they gave us someone?
So, the Bond brothers may not even know the Primus was taken. This whole thing could be a power play to get their dead commander back. That's the hold the Empire gets on these soldiers, Guardian. Loyalty beyond death.
Is a lot of Cabal explosives hooked up to the Dreadnought core.
Yeah, it's a pretty fast strike, I think, compared to some of the other ones. Like, it's got to force away through the front few doors right here. There
is this the one that, like,
you fight them and flies run away? At you. Yeah, it flies away and the one guy that killed me.
Go get him, Guardian!
Oh boy, yeah, don't get hit by it, one hit. How didn't he hit you in the building? What? Killed by the architect? 20 seconds respawn. Don't waste it, Guido. Get that guy. Big boss guy focused on me right now.
Oh.
Burn away! He's been coming for her in the way. I hope it instantly goes in you in that side.
I'm gonna go
down. Oh
god. Nope, I'm good.
Another guy should be coming on in a second. Oh, there's orb of light up here. I'm probably gonna use my orb of light right away on this guy.
He's halfway dead already.
Sounds good. Where is he?
He's over here on me. I have to pick your teammate up first.
Okay.
If we can reach him.
Got him.
Teammate. Sure, because there's a lot of guys. I got him. Good. Good shit.
Yep. I almost died. He's dead.
All set?
Yep.
It's done. The Brotherhood is broken.
Our skeleton key? I don't have one.
I don't have a skeleton key.
I hear that the Cabal are big on honor.
Remember we used it at that one time after,
You've put an end to war criminals.
Yeah.
And you've shown the Empire what the Vanguard's all about.
Whew, nice work. I was close for a second there. I almost died a couple times on that one. Well, guys, there you go. Thanks for watching, like always. Leave your comments below. any gameplay you want to see, leave in the comments below. Hope you enjoyed, and as always, hope you have a good evening. Anything you want to say, Guido? No? Okay.
Bye.
Bye. Okay. Bye, guys. See ya. Thanks for watching.